Hello everyone! In this video I show you how to disassemble the Tamron 18-200mm lens to get access to the aperture flex cable. Recently I had this lens which had aperture problem. The problem was caused by a faulty flex cable, so I had to disassemble the lens, replace the flex cable with the new one, and then assemble the lens. In this video I show you how to disassemble the lens. This video is part of video series about repairing the Tamron 18-200mm lens. In this first video, I show you how to disassemble the lens. The next video is about replacing the flex cable. And then the third one is about assembling the lens. If you're interested in the other two videos, then the links are in the description below. Before I will start, let me talk about the tools that I will use to disassemble the lens. I will use a PH30 screwdriver, a metal tweezers, a pliers with teeth, a wood screw, and a permanent marker. If you're interested in buying them, then the links are in the description below. I hope this video will be useful, helpful, informative and adds value to you. If that's the case, like this video, subscribe to my channel, send me a donation, or buy a camera or lens from my webshop. Links in the description below. If you have anything to add to this video, then share it in the comment section below. And in the description there's an update section. If I have anything to add to this video after it has been posted, then I put it there. So I would highly recommend to check it. So let's get started. This is the lens which will be disassembled, and the aperture flex cable will be replaced with the new one. Remove two screws from the electronic connector. Remove the four screws from the lens bayonet. Lift up the bayonet on the opposite side of the electronic connector. Make sure that the flex cable of the electronic connector is not being damaged. Push up the inner lens cover, then remove the cover and the bayonet. Remove the gasket. Disconnect the flex cables. Remove the two screws from the PCB. Remove the screws from the rear of the lens. Push the switch from inside to remove it. Remove the screws from the focusing unit, then lift up the focusing unit. Remove the screws from the rear of the lens. Remove the zoom mechanism. Remove this focusing brush. Remove the zoom pin. Remove the screws from the manual focus tube limiter. Remove the screws from the cover, then remove the cover itself. Remove the screws from the zoom brush. Remove the screws from the lens cover, then remove the sliders. Remove the screws from the front lens element, then remove the sliders. Remove the middle lens cover. Remove the screws from the lens tube. Remove the lens tube. Remove the sliders. Zoom back the lens. Mark the lens tubes. Remove the screws and the plastic sliders from the rear lens unit. we have access to the aperture unit. Remove the screws from it. Remove the aperture flex cable. Remove the two screws from the motor. Bend the end of the cable holder, so it is easier to remove the old cable and adhere the new cable on it. To finish disassembling the lens, join me in the next video where I show you how to replace the aperture flex cable with new one. Link in the description below. I hope this video was helpful, useful, informative and added value to you. If that's the case, then please like this video, subscribe to my channel, send me a donation, or buy a camera or lens from my eBay webshop. The link is in the description below. If you have anything to add to this video, then share it in the comment section below. So thank you very much for watching, and looking forward to meet you in one of my other videos.